We brought you Heart in the Mouth video earlier this week, a woman trapped in a moving shopping centre escalator. Now, here's the incredible full story. In an exclusive interview, this Gold Coast mum says not only were her clothes dragged into the machinery, but while helpless, she was robbed and then forced to pay for parking.
The escalator was still moving, and I was screaming out for help.
Trapped and terrified in the middle of a Surfers Paradise shopping centre, this woman's clothes become snared in the teeth of the escalator, chewing more and more material as it turns, pulling her to the ground.
And I couldn't move. Both of my arms were pinned down.
She's too mortified to reveal her identity, but was travelling down to the car park inside Circle on Cavill when it happened. Slipping, falling hard and hurting her back, her 10-year-old nephew racing to find the emergency stop button as she was dragged helplessly along.
I couldn't get back up. I knew that if I didn't, I was going to get trapped.
Her jacket, jeans, shirt and even her underwear becoming entangled in the metal teeth. Sucked into the machine's drivetrain, they all needed to be cut off. While she endured the nightmare, another woman, a stranger, retrieved her purse. But they were no good Samaritan. Unbelievably, using the opportunity to steal credit card information, going on an online shopping spree.
They have been used to purchase alcohol deliveries and takeaway deliveries.
As if that wasn't enough, after an hour spent trapped in the escalator, another seven in hospital, she returned to find she'd been racking up a parking fee. Management haven't waived the cost. In fact, she says they're not even taking her calls.
I'm getting no response so far.
Centre management says they've offered to reimburse her for parking.
It was horrific. It just is so awful. I wouldn't wish it on anybody.
Mackenzie Colohan, Nine News.